goes back into the corner. Matthews lost it. Kept in there by Buffalo. Out in front of the net to shut the score!
Right off the get-go, Buffalo has taken the lead. 3 minutes, 23 seconds into the game. Jack Eichel salts it away.
Now Jack Eichel's going to get his 23rd, and it was a nice job down low. Sabres in on the rush. Good coverage. Nice pass from behind the net to Jack going to the front right there. And he makes no mistake. He gets Anderson down. He hangs on.